Damien, you're obviously a massive cricket fan. Do you play at all as well?
Yeah, you know, nowadays it's sort of twice a year. I've been gaming against my brothers, well, my brother against my other brother, and you know, and a little bit of sort of bumbering here and there. I couldn't really, by rights, call myself anything at this point. I'm sort of batsman with a few tweakers every now and then.
Brilliant. And England team, watching them play, who are you, the big stars in the England side that you enjoy watching?
Well, I got to know Matty Pryor a bit, and over the last couple of years, sort of texting, sort of friendship. We text across the world to each other. I'd like to say congratulations, Matty, on your best player of the England team for the year. Thoroughly deserved.
Brilliant.
We'll overlook today. It's all right. You got the Ashes coming up. I would say don't get ahead of yourselves. Let's get rid of the Kiwis. We need to apply ourselves here. Okay, they're stronger than we think they are. I think it's going to be a big competitive summer. Think 2005.